like a plague of some sort.
Unless we know how to profit from it, we shouldn't give a damn.
So much like you, Jocko. Always thinking of business.
Yeah, who else is gonna do it? You?
Let's drink to our dead friends. Fingers, Alex, Rat, on the rail.
Dead? Didn't I see them last week?
Was it Hansa?
Nah, I heard some old guns tangled down the hall.
Did you see the guy they got just now?
No. Sure, no. Dr. Simon. How are we supposed to know that? No.
Dead, which I can't believe it.
The one at the
train.
He
got the walls.
Hell no. The one at Riggs at the train.
He just have a drink with the boss every
day. He's cool.
Well, nice. If it was the old boss, maybe.
Let's drink then.
No shit. The new Pops has a real grudge against Bourbon. I'll be surprised if that guy will hurt him tomorrow morning.
New Pops torture the guy?
You might, but that's a lot of effort. Probably just shoot him in the head.
See the guy they got just now?
No? Sure, there could be several of them.
No, who was it?
Bourbon.
Which one? Damn, I can't believe it.
Where did he get the balls?
The one at the train. Does he just have a drink with the boss?
Everything's cool.
Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
No shit. The new Pops has a real grudge against Bourbon.
Deprivation does play its tricks. Damn, I'm bored. Hey, what the hell was that?
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Where is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon war!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
He's sad. But not unexpected finale for the likes of you.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your...
A wise decision.